My name is Dave Dzombak. I am head of civil and environmental engineering at Carnegie Mellon University. My specialization is in water quality and water resources. And over the past decade, I have been working a lot on the intersection of water and energy. In some areas, there won't be enough water, available fresh water, for new power production. We are investigating water sources such as treated municipal wastewater, drainage from abandoned mines, or saltier groundwaters that haven't been looked to as a primary source of cooling water for power production. Another area that we've investigated is the use of water, impacts of water in geological storage of carbon dioxide. This is a technology under development to keep CO2 out of the atmosphere, to inject it deep in the ground. When we do that, the CO2 will mix with native groundwaters, will move around and interact with rocks and potentially impact groundwater resources. We've been studying that, how to control that process, how to limit impacts on groundwater, and in so doing, help advance carbon capture and sequestration technology. While a lot of people think about civil and environmental engineering as a mature field where evolution is slow, in the 21st century, our field is advancing very rapidly. There are big challenges to be addressed in the increasing urbanization of the world, in the growing population, in the energy needs, and the infrastructure that will be needed for all that to provide the quality of life that we want to have in the United States and around the world demands innovation, new approaches, and civil and environmental engineers are on the forefront of leading those changes.